What is cybercrime? Cybercrime is the use of computer as an instrument to further illegal ends, such as committing fraud, trafficking in child pornography, intellectual property, stealing identities, and violating privacy. How will you respond to cyber attack? Prevention. Iterate the lessons you've learned from the recent attack back to your IR planning. Stay up to date with all your security systems and assess the damage. The essential cybersecurity measures. Use strong passwords, control access to your data and systems, put up in firewall, use security systems, update programs and systems regularly, monitor for instructions, and raise awareness. According to the 10175 or Cybercrime Prevention Act of 2012, which addresses crimes committed against and through computer systems on September 12, 2012, it includes penal substantive rules, procedural rules, and also rules on international cooperation. Cybercrime law aims to prevent cybercrime and keeps people and their countries safe from criminals, terrorists, and other cybercrime committing entities.
Think twice before clicking.